Alright, here we go. I don't know. We'll see how this goes. Don't have any equipment. Thank you for popping in. Appreciate you.
Dead. The fallen star must be near. Increases. Prophecy sent me in search of the...
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming. We can't open the gates until we drive them back. They keep coming! I've never seen anyone fight like that before. Guards, open the gate! We'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn. I came here to study the fall of old Tristram.
Zakharum has fallen to this.
Found some interesting things on my latest
duty. Ooh, I am
brave. You should take a look.
Oh. Nothing. They don't let you start with nothing. What is this? Gotta do it from scratch when you play Seasons. Stay lost.
For many years, villagers were too afraid to settle near the ruins of the cursed town Tristram.
We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope. I tell them not to lose faith, but if help doesn't arrive soon...
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did. Came back.
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
Literally.
The dead will overwhelm us.
I will make certain.
Thank you. The dead will overwhelm.
I will make.
Thank you.
Welcome to the slaughter, Caffeine. Bring me whatever treasures you have no use for. I'll give you a bit of coin to save up for your cash.
Have you come to help us? Tristram used to put.
Man, I am so broke.
I came here to stop. You're dead a bit of baby.
What can you tell me? What can I do?
I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and then.
They're attacking the barricades!
One of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Literally, like, as good as wearing nothing.
Need more arcane power.
Yo, what's up, everybody? I appreciate you guys popping in to watch me play this old game. But oh, it's an old game.
Started to eat us while we slept. They are everywhere. Run! Save yourself.
I am stronger still. Need more time.
I really do appreciate everybody engaging. It means a lot.
Old Tristram. Diablo himself once walked this place. I need arcane power. I don't have enough arcane power. Arcane power. Need more arcane power.
Oh, okay. I actually didn't want to go back out that time.
Don't have enough arcane power.
Very, very nice. Very, very nice.
Arcane power.
Can no longer deny the true nature of the evil that rises from the depths of the cathedral. It is almost too horrible to admit the truth of it. It is the Dark Lord of Terror, Diablo himself, who plagues us.
Thank you.
thank you for your help. But could you talk some sense?
No, I didn't think I could get any better. Come, then
I need to open.
Sell some stuff. What is this?
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. I think there was more to your mother than you know. People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Not ready yet. Here's the key.
I will.
Thank you. Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking.
For a long time. How did your mother die?
Uncle Jack.
How did your mother?
Uncle Jack.
Still waiting.
I don't have enough arcane power. Another unlucky villager.
Oh, that's sight. I can't get to that. That's a bullshit. How's that work?
locked on him, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Yikes. Oh, thank goodness. Life per second.
Arcane power.
Excuse me. Time is up.
I need arcane power.
That's when it literally fires the arrow. I'm about to get ready to go to bed here. I'm tired. I'll definitely get Uncle Decker rescued and wrapped up.
Need more time.
trapped here. Akarat, save me!
Okay, things are happening now.
Foul minions, stay back! Back!
May this wedge hold. The Skeleton King?
The power of the fallen star awakens.
Enough arcane power. Not ready yet.
Excuse me.
Oh,
thank you. Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps, I thought. We must discuss the fallen star.
Oh, is this the trust I couldn't get?
To Tristram.
Fulfilled my promise to Leah and rescued her uncle.
When Leah told us the death,
babe, I do not. I volunteered to help because it's matters.
Uncle,
thanks, not
please, Uncle.
The skeleton needs the key.
Some each of my items is very special to me, but I suppose I can sell you one or two things if I must.
Okay, I'm about to be wrapping this up. Thank you for tuning in.
It's a sale.
Blacksmith.
Not now.
I know it will be.
Thank you. Look, I'm happy to sell them. But you've got to promise not to tell anyone where you got these goods from, okay?
Alright guys, I appreciate everybody tuning in. I'm actually going to take a little intermission. I'm tired. I've been up for a while. And I'm going to get some rest. Thank you. I will be back on later.